and these things eventually will disappear. We need to produce this sky localization. So this green area right here is what we actually sent to astronomers to try to find this event, and they were able to find it right here, so it was very useful for that. And so we need to be able to detect these signals within tens of seconds and be able to tell the astronomers where to look so they can try to find the corresponding signal. And so I'm going to sort of sketch out how this works. So we have data collected at our site. So we have site here. Again, the one that's blue set, of course, we have Virgo up here. This data is aggregated at Caltech, and then it is streamed to a couple of places. One of them is in AEI Hanover, where I work. Also, analysis is done at UW-Madison. And we stream the data there using the standard internet protocols. And then the magic happens when we get the other end, where we distribute the data via multicast. I'm going to sketch out basically how analysis proceeds.